this is Jinny. Today I'm going to show you how to hold the violin. Number one, standing up posture. When you stand up, make sure your back and shoulders are straight and relaxed. And you should be feeling the core of your body. Number two, lift both arms naturally. Let's lift both arms and feel like your elbows are heavy. When you move your arms up and down, you should feel your scapular bones are moving. Left hand, right hand. This movement is important, and I'm going to mention it every time I explain the role of the gravity, sound quality, and relaxation. Number three, put the violin down on the shoulder. You can hold the violin's neck with your left hand and put it on your left shoulder by recognizing the scapular bones reaction. And your upper arm is next to your body. Let's repeat the movement 5 times. Heavy, relax, core, relax, the violin, heavy, straight, core, relax, violin, heavy. Make sure you should be feeling this. Last time, core, relax, violin, heavy. Now, with the same motion, the same muscles, we'll put the violin on the left collarbone. Here, not on the shoulder, on the collarbone. So when you see this, actually, it's not on the shoulder, it's on the collarbone. Again, you have to remember your left elbow is being pulled down with the scapular bone movement. This time, your left upper arm will not stick to the body. Let's repeat the movement 5 times. Heavy, again, straight body on the collarbone, heavy elbow, feel this. Number four, use left fingers. Now we're gonna put 4 fingers down on the E string. The thinnest string is the E. The reason I'm holding my fingers down on a string is to find the best spot to hold the violin. I'll eventually have to know that the holding posture is not bothering the movements of my fingers when I play the violin. Again, don't forget to feel the gravity. I'm going to say the word gravity instead of saying pull the elbow down and feel the scapula bone. Let's repeat the movement 5 times. Chord. When you feel comfortable doing this practice on the E string, you can do it on the other 3 strings. Let's try A. The distance between fingers doesn't matter. Just place the fingers, 4 fingers, on the A string. A. Now D. D. Try G. While you're doing this practice, if you feel pain in any part of your body, it means it's uncomfortable. So you have to release the tension. The muscles, you feel painful, and try to find the best posture you don't feel any pain while you're doing this work. G, D, A, E. Gravity, gravity. This practice seems like it's addressed to only beginners, but I also always mention this to my advanced students. When we play difficult music with complicated fingers, our brains are too busy to think about the most basic things. This is what I prepared for today. I hope this was helpful. Please don't forget to press the like button if you like my videos and subscribe to help the channel grow and help me make more educational videos about how to play the violin. The next video is how to hold the bow. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!